Welcome back, guys. We are going to go shopping today because it has been very hot and we need some stuff to work on in the house. My daughter's here and I'm gonna take her along for the ride, so you guys will get to meet her. If you were watching my last video, you saw that I went to pick her up recently in the Bay Area. And we had some issues with the RV. My roof had some problems, so you don't want to miss that video to see how that ended up. But I did get it repaired and we made it safely back to the Las Vegas Valley. And she's here with me for a couple of weeks. So we're gonna go do some sightseeing and some shopping, get some new craft supplies. I hope you guys enjoy this little video. As I mentioned, it is very hot today. It's 102 outside right now. So yeah, let me turn this spot off. But so we're gonna take a little drive down to Michael's before they close and see what we can find. Been seeing a lot of people posting about the Red Heart granny square yarn, so I'm hoping to find some of that because I would actually love to try it out as well, see what it's all about. I know some people have said it doesn't really work out for them. So far I haven't seen any Red Heart here at all. Does Michael's not carry Red Heart anymore? Oh, check this out, guys. These little needle stands are pretty cool. So my daughter was actually looking for some fabric. Is this all the fabric that they have? I mean, this is the only fabric that we found. Very interesting. These cloud cakes are pretty. They're super big too. And these colors are pretty. I'm surprised I haven't found the Red Heart granny square yarn. Unless I'm just missing it, I don't even see it here. I just thought I might try it and see how it worked up for me, just like some other people have done. So that was a bust. We didn't find anything we were looking for. Crazy, but Michael's actually didn't have the Red Heart granny square yarn that I just wanted to give a shot at. And they don't even have fabric. I mean, they have just what I showed you guys in that last clip. So, I don't know, we didn't end up getting anything. Thank you.
heed wisdom of medicine man.
To Whitney Mesa with my daughter and thought these little hut looking things would be fun to explore. I got one right here. Apologize for not getting a new podcast vlog up this past weekend, but as you can see, I've been a little busy and I've got my daughter visiting for a couple of weeks, so I will be back soon with more whips and new projects. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing a little bit of my day-to-day life and my visit with my daughter. I hope you enjoyed seeing the Fremont Street experience and coming back to Whitney Mesa with me. If you guys missed one of my previous videos, I actually did a little knitting here, so I'll also link that down below in the description. But thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you again in the next video. Happy knitting!